Question number one.
Question number one. Would you rather choose to kill yourself to save everyone else or kill everyone else to save your own life?
Thank you very much. It's quite very difficult and very sensitive to choose to kill and end of my life or to kill everyone or a thousands of people. With you, that I would be able to save the many lives, should I say. The number of data were in a certain person when was born, your mother itself, into the womb, has been carrying you for 9 months. The fact itself that you have the ability to sustain life in whatever it is, if that only will be the case, do I have to kill myself to save everyone? Or to save everyone just to kill myself? On the other hand, with all due respect, I am a pure Waray, I am a pure Filipino. The resiliency is within my heart. I don't wanna see a million of mother mourning in one particular event, but rather, I had to sacrifice myself just for only to save everyone. For saving yourself is not a matter of selfishness. For if it is my life, would definitely the answer to leave all of you. Then with all my heart, I am staying, knocking on the wood. Take me off, dear God, just to leave the thousands of people and have the chance to be able to. One thing you should put it always in our mind. The legacy that you will leave is not all about being existing in this world throughout your individuality. But I know that I can handle a lot of things. Hindi ako nagpapakabayani, hindi ako sa nagmamagamagandahan, hindi ako sa nagiging makapangyarihan. Siguro naman, ang iiwan ko kapalit sa buhay kong iisa, katumbas ng namakaraming talento na maiaambag sa buong Pilipinas na hindi natin kailanman matatawaran. So I should say, it's not about knowing the cases. Dahil alam naman natin lahat na sa batas ng 10 utos ng Diyos, bawal ang kumitil ng buhay, bawal ang pumatay, ngunit siya lang ang may nakakaalawa. Remember this, in a situation like this, you should not be wise, you should not be clever. If only every one of us has to use this particular kind of the biggest event, the veins, which is our heart, then everyone would thoroughly understand that dying is not about ending, it is the beginning of a new eternal life. Thank you.
And I thank you. Just go, friendship. Thank you so much, Matman.
Puntong punto.